the existence of God and bring God into your world and start telling God that God has got to accept the way that you want to be.
You said something,
Rev. Let me emphasize. This is it. Second point. I'm gone. My relationship with him says that I regard his command.
Well, yeah.
But you got to be careful. Because God's rules and all practical implication for godly living is not just a list of set of rules. It's not just a list of guidelines. I mean, God's way is a real lifestyle. You have to make a choice and choose to love people that make you to have a lovable capacity to love unlovable people. You've got to make a choice every day of your life to bring peace, to speak peace, to be peace, and not call it contention. To support and to build up and to encourage and not to tear down. It is a way of life. But my relationship with him says that I believe every word that he said. That's it. I'm going to tell you before I leave you. Pastor, I haven't said all I want to say, but I think I've said enough. Y'all got it, don't you?
Preach, Reverend.
I believe you by telling you, don't be carried away. Of your own lust. Your own sin. Your own enticement. Start to find favor. Start to find sustainable and effective and efficient what God wants for your life.
Are
you with me?
Yes, sir.
But I'm gonna leave you what I tell you. Don't think that John was picking on his congregation. The same word that worked for them then still works for us now. I don't care who you are sitting up in here. You've done something wrong. You've done something wrong. And don't you dare run around pinpointing and being particular about sin as if you've never done nothing wrong.
Yes, sir.
You don't want to agree with me. But I go home by telling you about me. Y'all sitting there looking at me crazy, but I'll go ahead and admit and acknowledge tonight, I haven't always
done
the right thing. I said I haven't always said the right thing. I still don't want to go with you. I haven't always gone the places that God wants me to go. If you don't understand it like that, they said in the old church, and I'm in my seat, I was sinking deep in sin. From the peaceful shore, I was sinking to drown no more. Somebody been changed to be the master of the sea. I said,
Thank you.